everybody, it's Mizuka. Welcome back to Mario RPG. Last time in Marymore, we stormed the church to save Princess from being forcefully wed to Booster. Along the way, there was a couple blockades we had to force our way through. Then we had to collect her things that she dropped when we, like, knocked her back. And then we had to defeat the cake that was possessed or something, anyway. Booster ate the cake, even though it was alive. And they're making another one. Now, this cake will stay put. Don't worry, Chef Torty. They'll love this. I think it's Tort. I know it's not supposed to pronounce the E, but I like to, because it's there. And then we, Raz and Rini got married. We got them married. Got a picture taken over there, and we have Princess on our party. Go out this way, right? No, you should go out. Mario! Chancellor is waiting. We're going back, right? We're going back now, right? Okay. Which means you can't go that way, so you have to go the other way. And it's all automatic. We haven't got to travel the map. Mario does it on his own. It's a nice jump up there. Welcome back, Mario. All's well here. I have been here in forever. Let's just go deliver the princess right away. Mario, welcome back. You're looking... You look like you're in one piece. But princess! I'm finally home. And with Mario. And some wonderful new friends. They saved my life. Let's go find the Chancellor. Lead on. Come on, Mario. We mustn't keep the Chancellor waiting. You're right, Princess. Alright, let's go. Chancellor! The Princess, she's back. Thank goodness. This has been a true nightmare. I'm a nervous wreck. I know I've worried everyone. But I'm fine. I can take care of myself. With a little help from Mario. That's me! Come everyone, let's get out of this drafty doorway. Mario, I hope you know how thankful we are. But you must tell me one thing. How on earth can you trust Bowser? Trust Bowser? What are you talking about? Mario, what are you doing with... What's going on here? He gets... Chancellor... Listen, everyone, relax. Mario's got things under control. Yes, I see. Bowser, perhaps it's time you told us your story. What exactly did you mean when you said you had bigger fish to fry? Can't tell them the truth. If this gets out, I'm finished. Sorry, Bowser. Excuse me, sir. Perhaps I can set the stage and the others can add their comments along the way. The Princess, Bowser, and Mario were thrown in different directions after a terrible explosion. Something huge crashed through the Star Road high above Bowser's place and went kaboom! Right into Bowser's keep. It was a gigantic sword. Now Bowser's keep has been taken over by monsters who work for some creep named Smithy. They throw me out of my own... I mean, I decided to take a vacation. They can't do this to me. Anyways, I was working on a plan to get my house back when... Mario walked up to me and begged me to join the Koopa Troop. I had no choice but to let him in. It was pathetic. That's not what happened, I swear! It's okay, Mario. We know Bowser's stretching the truth a little. And Mallow, how about you? Why are you traveling with Mario? Well, because Mario's helping me find my real home, and my parents. That's why we're on the road together. What? This is dreadful news, awful, horrible! I hope you find your real parents soon. And, Gino, was it? Why are you and Mario? The Star Road has been destroyed. I'm here to fix it. Mario has helped me search for the star pieces. I need them to rebuild the road. Star pieces? Star Road grants our wishes. Unless we find the star pieces and fix Star Road, we can kiss our dreams goodbye. What? This is dreadful news. Awful, horrible. Isn't it? Yes. Indeed. For example, say Bowser kidnapped you. Without the aid of Star Road, you'd probably never be rescued. Actually, that sounds pretty good to me. Let's just forget about this star things. Great, Bowser. Then you can just kiss your precious keep goodbye. Huh? What? Huh. Let's see if Mario can't find the stars. Toaster will be mine, but I won't get my keep back unless Mario finds the stars. So if I want my keep back, we need those star things, but... Huh? Run that past me again! Ugh, just ignore that, idiot. I just don't think I could take a world without wishes. We need to go find those star pieces now! Princess! You can't be serious, you're not thinking of joining them, are you? This is sheer madness, you're a princess! What will people say? I don't care, things seem so hopeless right now. I'm tired. I think I need to lie down in my room for a while. Mario, Mallow, Gino, and Bowser, you too. Good luck. Now then. Thanks to Mario, the princess is back. I now declare this date to be known forever as... Hey, wait a minute. You don't suppose... Could it have been this smithy who attacked our kingdom? I fear we have no cause for rejoice. In fact, Mario, we must ask another favor. Please, on behalf of all of us, you must defeat Smithy. It is the only way we shall ever live in peace again. Until Bowser kidnaps the princess again. Princess Toadstool's home safe, but she has decided to stay at the kingdom. So we lost her as a party member. Or we never had her in the start. Let's go look in her room. Good luck, Mario. Princess is back. I humble myself before you. You're welcome, humbly. Alright, well. Bye, Princess. We'll check in on you every now and then. Is anyone in the guest room? Not yet. They will be soon. Okay, well, we'll just start going. I have no idea where we have to go, but just head out of the kingdom. Mario! What are you doing, Princess? Please, Mario, take me along with you, please. Don't worry. Grandma helped me through this one, so no one will ever notice that I'm gone. So let's find us a star. But I wonder where it could be. I have absolutely no idea. Do you? Mario! Times like these. What should we do? We should ask Grandpa. My grandpa should know. Okay then. Let's do it. Alright! Just as I thought, Princess Toadstool joins the party once again. Yay! Okay, so go in here. Avoid fighting the pointy monsters up on Star Hill. Yep. Totally. So if you go back into Princess's room, You'll see your doppelganger grandmother. Grandma, thanks for putting up with all my selfish demands. Don't worry, princess, a little adventure will do you good. See the world, make friends. Help destroy Smithy. Mara, besides me, everything's going to be alright, so don't worry, okay? You take care, Grandma, you hear? Yeah, Grandma. So, Princess is on a party. She is... like in most RPGs, which really isn't fair, she's a healer. I'll show her. She can be used as a healer, I should say. She has some pretty interesting attacks later. She has Slap Glove, Slap Some Silly, and a Polka Dot, or a Polka Dress. What does the Tub Ring do? I don't know. Let's just do that for now. I can't show her if she has any specials. I have to switch her. I'm gonna have to level her up too, though, because... Same with Bowser. Two of them. But see, like, look at her HP. She doesn't have a lot of HP, but she has... Like I said, she is a healer, eventually. She knows Therapy and Group Hug. Therapy heals all HP and statuses. And Group Hug, is another HP and status one. She has another... I don't need to do that. She has a couple of attacks. Oh, not even attacks. They're all her specials are, like, status ailments. One is to try to put people to sleep. One is a revive. Like, it's anything to do with status. It's nothing physical. No physical attacks for her specials. Unless I'm missing one, which I don't think I am. But anyway. Yeah, she has a revive. It's called Comeback. If you do it right, you can get all your HP back. So now we have to go to Frog Fuchsius. Get in the way. Because we don't know what we have to do next. So we're at back Tadpole Pond. Now, I should have got the musics so we could do the card, but that's fine. Where do we go? I have the latest news, children. A large star has been sighted on Star Hill. Cool. That was easy. But I don't have the musics, so I can't go to Todivsky. There is another thing that we can do. If you recall back at Booster's Tower, we opened up... I'm just gonna see if Raz and Rainy are here. This is where they honeymoon. So if you don't go through Pipe Vault, they won't get to their honeymoon destination. They're not here yet. They'll be around here. We opened up... We hit a button and there's something that happened. It happened at Booster's Pass, so we'll do that right now. This is not gonna be very long. Right here. This wasn't here before. This is new. So you have enemies down there. If you fall down, you're just gonna come back out at the beginning. No big deal. There will be a Sniffit that runs... Oh, I was gonna dodge him. There will be a Sniffit that runs across. If you talk to him, he'll... a powerful slap, is, you know? He'll want to battle you, so there he is. Golly, you're the famous Mario guy. If I beat you, they'll make me sniff at 4, if I'm lucky. You won't be lucky. Sorry. So I got my 2 weakest up, and you can come back anytime and he'll keep running. Mwah! Now they'll make me take the trading course all over. Yeah, my buttons aren't working that great, so just keep doing this. There is a chest further on, so you want to keep going this path. I mean, the enemies aren't that powerful anyway. Yes, let me dodge you. Sorry. I'll just make a cut until I get over there, because I'm going to have to... Like, I can't go left and up and jump at the same time for whatever reason. My controller's acting up, sticky buttons or something. So, I'll just show this battle. Probably going to battle all these guys along the way. And I'll cut back to the last battle. Like, yeah, I know what I'm trying to say, I just can't say it. Wow, you've, I don't know how many times you beat this guy. I only done twice, maybe four times, I don't know, it gets boring after a while. Yeah, take the course over. Anyway, I'll go into this battle and I'll cut to the opposite side. It's only going to be that Snifit if I fall, and Spiny, so... See you in a split second! We are here! This is the end of the course. So you got... Flower... Frog Coin... And a... Caracaro Cola! Sweet! Done! That's what you get for doing all that, and the button you press is at Booster's Pass, or Booster's Tower. So we'll just get out of here the quickest way possible, fall down, and we'll get out of here. So we were told to go to Star Hill, which is in this section right here. I'm actually going to stop. I'm going to do some grinding. If you do Booster Hill now, you can just run up, there's nothing there. I've got a feeling there's something in Mole. I'm not too sure. Items. It might be. He might have something. Okay, he doesn't have anything. Anyway, I'll end up here for today. I'm gonna do some leveling for Bowser or Peach or Toadstool, and we'll see what we can do with that. I'm Mazooka, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.